Guys, so please welcome to my video. Sorry, welcome to my video. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to make a flower. So guys, let's see. So you need a square paper like this, and then you have to make a middle line like this way. But it means you have to do half fold. Like this way. And then to open it up, and then do one more time. Then you can see it is plus here. After plus, you will just this is a middle point. This and I am marking. You can see. See, this is a middle point. You can see middle point, and then you have to do like this. This to middle point, like this way. And with the hole, have to do whole side. You have to do like this way only. And then I'll do one more time. This thing you have to do 3 times. This is the second time I'm doing. Like this way, and this is the last time. It is third time. And then you have to do, and it's already, sorry, it is done. And then you have to open it like this, one side, like this. See, like this, the whole 4 sides you do. Like this way. And after then, just you can see here, this is also have to do like this way. See, inside one more time. Just do like this. Like this way. And then you have to just do it from corner. It is corner. This turn back with the corner like this. Also, all side have to do like this. Then here we go. Your flower has made it. See how cool it is looking. And if you want to do some editing, so you can do some dot in the middle. I'm doing. This so it look more beautiful. See, your flower has made. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel, like my video.